to Selanne. Works the left wing boards. Saucers it back for Getzlaf. Settles it. Vishnovsky. Back for Getzlaf. Quick pass. Selanne fires and scores! The favorite son has tied the... Perry behind the net with under a minute in the period with some help from Vishnovsky keeping that puck alive. 45 seconds in the power play. Now it's Koivu center. Selanne scores! Teemu Selanne! 3-2 Anaheim, number 608. And that'll tie him with Dino Cicerelli on the all-time list for 16th. In NHL history.
Well, Osaku Koivu has said at times, perhaps I'm too guilty of looking for Teemu Selanne, but they are going to toy with Johnny Oduya here, and Koivu's looking at Oduya, and when he loses the stick of Teemu Selanne, that is the opportunity for a short little pass. Look at this. This is a 10-foot pass. There's two players standing right next to Teemu Selanne, and they commit the cardinal sin of not tying up his stick.
Only had one. Now they've got to stay out of the box. They have had a total of four power plays against it. Kill them all.
Selanne scores as he comes in off that wing, and all of a sudden it's a brand new game, cutting the deficit to 2-1 here. 58 seconds in, 609th career goal from the Finnish Flash, Teemu Selanne.
Well, if that line, you know, you've got Blake, you've got Koivu, you could also put Sexton up here, but here it's all alone. He comes down that side, and let's look at the goal scorer's view, and that's that short stick side.
Koivu didn't clear. Shot by Modano was blocked. He had a good one-timer off a good play by Cleary, who's got it again. Oh, dangerous pass. Here's Selanne. He's past Cronwall. Selanne on the wing with a shot. Scores right through the wickets.
Guess what?
Teemu Selanne.
This was a plan.
Has tied Bobby Hull for 15th on the all-time goal list, career goal 610.
And this was no mistake that Teemu Selanne put this puck through the pads. That's where he was aiming. You could tell by his body language. Once the puck was turned over, right there, Cronwall's got no chance to catch him. He knows he's got to let it go, Selanne, and he picked his spot right between Jim Howard's feet. Woo. That's a goal scorer right there.
Still got explosive speed off the start. Get hold of that puck.
And he really didn't stop skating, Larry.
40 seconds remains in this man advantage. Getzlaf curls it off the boards for Perry on the left side into the Dallas zone. Spin move to get away from Skraskin. Back for Getzlaf. Perry walks in front. Great pass to Selanne, who pots it. His 800th point as a Duck, and it's 4-2.
Well, what a pass by Corey Perry. This is the old Todd Bertuzzi move by Perry, where he's skating backwards towards the net. But this time, he doesn't drag it into the crease, which everybody was expecting. Remember we talked about the Stars' defense going down? Robidoux was a split second late getting down, and Selanne the beneficiary.
And with that power play goal, fans can go to AnaheimDucks.com/OGs, get a free order of OG sticks, print the coupon, and take it to any participating location. Fifth of the season for Selanne, and it moves him past the great Bobby Hull on the all-time NHL goal-scoring chart.
And a very steady ascent by Selanne.
He does recover. Minute 10 to go on the power play as he knifes into the middle, takes a shot, stick saved by Ellis. Selanne recovers it. And again, puck on the left side of the zone. Teemu comes in and scores! Deflected in front, perhaps. Getzlaf was marked there. But the Ducks have a 1-0 lead. To Getzlaf below the goal line. Pokes it back to the line. Brookbank slides it across. Waiting there is Lilia. Wines, fires, tip. Rebound, Selanne scores!
All the way around the corner, out to Fowler. And Fowler will rotate it right, and he'll take it right back on top. Turns, shoots, that was blocked by Zanin. In his skates, loose in front. Perry backdoor Selanne, and Teemu buries it. 1-0 Ducks.
He had the defender Schmid down, and he just missed his shot. He gets it back, though, as Koivu keeps it in. Great shift for this line for the Ducks. Koivu goes for the middle of the ice. It flutters away, but it comes to Sutton. His wrist shot blocked. Selanne scores on the rebound! Selanne makes it 2-0.
And now Burrows picks up the puck. Ducks now go on to the power play as Perry steps back onto the ice with 22 seconds to go in the period. Anaheim with the man advantage. Perry's in, center, Selanne scores! 17 seconds remaining in the second. The Ducks take a 3-2 lead.
John, you and I talked about what a difference Teemu Selanne makes to this team in their power play. 10% without him, 25% with him. And the Ducks make a nice play. And what a shot by Teemu Selanne. He's got Roberto Luongo coming across. And Luongo can't get the shoulder up high enough. Corey Perry to Selanne. Right underneath the bar. What a shot by Teemu Selanne. Ducks moved that puck up so well out of their own zone. And their abbreviated power play cashes in.
Is that it will set up to the goaltender's left periodically. Whereas usually when they have three right-handed shots, it all happens on the opposite side of the ice.
Fowler able to hold it in off the faceoff. And now on the left wing half wall, here is Saku Koivu. Into the middle, Selanne scores! That didn't take long. Now to the left side for Teemu Selanne, rim of the circle. Down low, Perry spins in front, and with the paddle, the stick laid down, Mason made the save. Wisnowski holds it in, over to Selanne, he scores! Great puck movement! Second power play goal of the game for the Finnish Flash.
Well, the play goes on, Ludman steps up, nice play and a good read by Tony there to keep a play alive. Now open is Wisnowski, he'll wind, fire, tipped on the way, Selanne scores on his own rebound! And that is career point number 1300 for the Finnish Flash.
Yeah, Nikolai Habibulin looked like he was caught in between on this. It was a kind of a puck that had been slowed down by a deflection. He wasn't sure if he was going to jump on it or poke it away with a goal stick, and he ended up kind of giving it right to Teemu Selanne. But a good cycle play down low, low to high, back to the point. Here's the point shot by Wisnowski, the redirect, and you see, you know what, I feel for Nikolai Habibulin there. He goes, kind of panics here, and he goes to put his hand on the puck, and he misses it and inadvertently knocks it right to probably the worst guy on the ice you could ever want to knock a puck to. Teemu Selanne says, thank you very much.
Almost got a Honda Center goal there off the stanchion. He had Habibulin wandering to play the puck behind the net, and it would angle towards the goal. Ducks recover possession. Wisnowski shot tipped in by Selanne.
Smart play. This is just a really smart play by Lubomir Wisnowski.
11 for 24 over the last eight games. Jackets tied for 23rd on the kill. Here's Bobby Ryan, goal mouth pass, and Selanne has his 10th power play goal of the season. And it's 1-0 Anaheim.
That already empty, isn't that interesting? With over 2 minutes to go. And already on a power play. In front, Selanne scores! It didn't take long. His 11th power play goal of the season, and we're tied at four.
Whatever it is, they're getting it done. Here is Blake with a toe drag. Right in front, and Selanne scores. Right off the hop, 34 seconds in. Teemu Selanne, we've talked about him, and he does it again. He's got 17 goals on the season.
Under 2 minutes to go in the opening period. Koivu finds room. Tipped in front, Selanne, I believe, got a stick up.
Well, what a play by Saku Koivu. Yeah. Boy, he is on a roll right now, and he is so deceptive. It's a dangerous play as he moves back towards the offensive blue line in possession of the puck, but he goes inside of a couple of Capital players. That was Perreault that he got away with at the last second before snapping this puck towards the net. Can we see the deflection here? Yeah, it's Teemu Selanne. Great hands of Teemu Selanne, knocks that puck out of the air. Right side of your screen, or lower part of your screen, and no chance for the goaltender Varlamov. That's a big goal for the Ducks.
You know, you were talking earlier in the period about how...
Puck trying to keep it in. And Selanne will tip it out. Played by Nikitin now for Boys. Turns it over, and Selanne moves in there, and he scores! Selanne! And it's 2-0. To all those who went with
us too long. He went down to the ice, now it's dug out by Dan Sexton. Back to the blue line, shot by Ludman, he scores! May have been tipped in front.
The game is tied at 1-1.
Perry goes down low, slices it free for Ryan. Vishnovsky feeds it across into the middle. Selanne ties the game! Teemu Selanne's 400th as a Duck. He doesn't know how to do it any other way, but in dramatic fashion. Goaltender to get the two-man advantage. There's still a minute 10 left in this power play. Fowler gets it across from Perry. Back for Vishnovsky. Far circle, Getzlaf. Vishnovsky, and he with a little two-man game. Getzlaf in front, tipped in! Selanne! What else? A power play goal to tie it with 2:01 to play. Down low, Bobby Ryan. We hear bounce came to Koivu. Stepped in front, rebound, score! Teemu Selanne has tied the game with 5.4 left.
Line of thought anybody would be inclined to have. So 5-on-3 power play for Selanne. And the Predators' lead is cut back to 3 goals. A chance actually to score a couple here with all that time remaining. Head in front and they get one. Corey Perry. He gets his second of the night, 42nd of the year. And now the Ducks have pulled within 2 and still have man advantage time remaining.
Recovered by the Ducks. Koivu steps right in front. Knocked down was Elliott. The puck is loose and the net is off.
I think we're going to call a penalty shot for someone closing their hand on the puck.
Gloved it out of the goal crease. And Eric Johnson saying, I just swept it out.
You're allowed as a defenseman to swipe a puck out of the crease.
But you can't cover
it. You can't cover it and swipe it out of the crease.
And they're saying that's what Lyles did. And you can see Teemu's career record in penalty shots. He races in on Elliott. Fakes and scores! Oh, that's the jump start the Ducks were looking for.
Good call by the referee. Teemu Selanne, watch this little thing. Right here, freezes the goaltender. And as we've said so often to Selanne, the shot, perfect. He knows exactly where he wants to put that puck.
Year old and the 19-year-old in a little two-man game. Selanne throws it towards the net. Rebound off of Elliott. Back to Selanne.
Play. So Selanne right there gets away from McLeod, throws it into traffic. What does he do? Follows up his shot, and the rebound is put right back on the stick of Selanne. Another look from the angle, and look at this clear. Boy, you couldn't give it to the worst guy, could you? Eric.
The go-ahead goal came on the power play from Fowler. Here's Selanne getting a rebound. He scores! For the 40-year-old.
Down.
Here's the shot by Getzlaf. Fat rebound. And you can see that Matt Hunwick lost sight of the puck. Teemu Selanne knew he had time. Watch what he does when he gets this puck. Puck's going to come to him. Watch the fake. Fake. Backhand. Goaltender down. He knows the top of the net is exposed.
Fowler there. Getzlaf kicks it back up to his stick. In front, they score! This time, it's Selanne, and it's 5-1.
Away from Johnson, behind the net. Blake out for Lucas Fisa. Drive, and it bounced off Scuderi. Rebound, score! Teemu Selanne on a rebound! Ties it up for Anaheim!
Teemu Selanne finding the puck, finding the rebound. The shot by Fisa from the left point, and the rebound kicked over to the right wing faceoff circle, the inner edge. Teemu able to beat everyone to it with a quick little burst from the slot, and then Teemu able to put it past Jonathan Quick before he could recover. So Teemu Selanne with a huge goal for the Anaheim Ducks. That is the 636th of his career and number 30 on the season for Teemu.
Selanne came in ninth in league scoring, third in power play goals, tied for eighth in points per game at a 1.10. And now the Ducks break it up. Blake for Koivu. Cross the line. Koivu tripped up. Selanne scores! Selanne scores to put Anaheim ahead. 2-1 as he, Koivu, and Blake combine on the rush into the King zone. Anaheim leads by a goal.
What a magnificent play by Saku Koivu. Despite being tripped up after gaining the King's line, was able to make the feed to the crashing Teemu Selanne. And Selanne's second goal of the game gives the Ducks their first lead as we are 5:54 into the second period.
How about this guy? How about him?
A magnificent play by Koivu. Just unbelievable that he was able to control this pass after being tripped up, and he put it right on the tape of Teemu Selanne.